गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास, टुडे वी डिस्कस अ नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, अर्थ एज अ मैग्नेट। वी फाउंड दैट द अर्थ इज अ ह्यूज मैग्नेट। इट इज बिलीव इट इज नॉट ट्रू साइंटिफिकली दैट अप्रोक्सीमेटली अलोंग द जियोग्राफिक नॉर्थ एंड साउथ पोल ऑफ द अर्थ इज बरीड अ जेन मैग्नेट। The south pole of this magnet is towards the geographic north pole and the north pole of this magnet is toward the geographic south pole. The south pole of this magnet is towards the north pole and the north pole of this magnet is toward the south pole. It is because a freely suspended magnetic needle point towards the geographic north and south direction. It means that free north pole of magnetic needle is attracted towards magnetic south pole. Is attracted towards magnetic south pole of the earth. Similarly, the free south pole of magnetic needle is attracted towards magnetic north pole of the earth. Again, I repeat it. The free north pole of magnetic needle is attracted towards the magnetic pole of the earth, magnetic south pole of the earth. Similarly, the free south pole of magnetic needle is attracted towards the magnetic north pole of the earth. As we have said, the earth behaves like a magnet. Therefore, it must have an area around it where its influence can be felt. This area where earth's magnetic influence is felt is called earth magnetic field. Is called earth magnetic field. Earth magnetic field is strongest near the magnetic north and south pole. And weakest near the equator. Much the same way as the magnetic field of permanent bar magnet. Thank you, class.